South Korean A1 and Huey service has flown 792,000 hours and 146 million kilometers and being officially retired from service on July 31st. The Army has operated 129 A1H choppers. They flew an accumulated 792,000 hours over 146 million kilometers during the period, it said. The basic A1 design predates the Vietnam War. The A1H choppers were mobilized in various missions and trainings, as well as in rescue operations and fire suppression activities. Replacing the A1H choppers is South Korea's indigenous multi-role chopper Suryan. The Suryan is the first homegrown helicopter which the Korean military started to develop in 2006 with the aim of replacing the old and superannuated helicopters which they currently operates and nurturing the local helicopter industry. Under the support of the Ministry of Knowledge Economy and DAPA, KAI set out for developing the Suryan and finished making its maiden flight in 2010. An upgraded version of the Suryan could also be deployed soon. These aircraft will be used to transport emergency patients. The KA-1 Suryan was developed by Korea Aerospace Industries, KAI, and Eurocopter. They will be used in a variety of applications, including troop assault, search and rescue, tactical lift, liaison and medical evacuation. It can accommodate a pilot, co-pilot, two gunners and nine troops. Suryan is also equipped with a health and usage monitoring system, a modular weapon system, a countermeasure dispensing system, infrared countermeasures, electronic countermeasures, a radar warning receiver, a hands-on collective and stick, and an onboard inert gas generating system.